I am the Lorax. I speak for the earth. I speak for the earth, for the earth has no tongue. And I'm telling you, please, at the top of my lungs, every mess is messianic. Including what happened on the ship Titanic. Thousands of people in a panic based on the hubris of a ship Britannic. Today our mess, our crisis is both botanic and together with sea life also oceanic. Can we switch to all organic?
Woo!
Eliminate cars and auto mechanics. So put down your gin and tonic and prepare for something supersonic and downright messianic. The transformation of human consciousness from net takers to net givers. Altruism over egoism, caring and concern for the other instead of excessive focus on the I. iPhone, iPad, iTunes, I want, I consume, I take, I extract, I degrade. Do what feels.
Se puede, otro mundo es posible, venceremos vivo, vive el creador y la creación todos juntos.
In the words of Dr. Seuss, but now says the Onceler, now that you're here, the word of the Lorax seems perfectly clear unless someone like you cares a whole awful lot. It's not going to get better. It's not. Catch, calls the Onceler. He lets something fall. It's a truffula seed. It's the last one of all. You're in charge of the last of the truffula seeds, and truffula trees are what everyone needs. Plant a new truffula, treat it with care. Give it clean water and feed it fresh air. Grow a forest, protect it from accident attack. Then the Lorax and all of his friends may come back.
Yeah!
In the words of Michael Kagan from his book, God's Prayer, The Sacred Task of Living, children of Adama, the earth, know this. If you disappear off the face of the planet, no one will grieve for you. Do you hear that, O false kings and queens? But I will cry, God will cry. You are my partners, I love you. If you fail, I fail, but the world will live on. I have invested so much in you. I have parented you more than any other creature. You are so frail and you have so much potential. My spirit is strong in you. We have challenged each other and sparred with each other, but you have forgotten your contract. You have forgotten your role. You are my partner. You are my partner, but I am your God. Know, children of Adama, the earth, that if the earth decides to vomit you out, I will not protest. I will not fight back, but I will grieve for you. As I grieve for you now, I will miss you as I miss you now. Only you can stop this expulsion. You must choose life and death in your hands. I cannot interfere anymore. I can only cry out a warning. Hear and understand your freedom to do harm has never been greater, and likewise your freedom to do good has never been greater. Choose life. Enough. There is enough. Know that there is enough. Know that you already know enough. Know that there is enough, still of enough. Even know that I am the God of enough. Shaddai. The God that said Shaddai, that there is enough. It's one of God's names in Jewish. I urge you as one who loves you to turn. Turn and face the truth. Turn and face those that you have hurt. Turn and look them in the eye. Turn and look yourself in the eye. Turn and look me in the eye and we. You think it is over, it has just begun. The hardest is to remember why you are here. I have appointed you to be the middle, for a people of the middle way you shall be. A priesthood, a holy center, a center of prayer, a center of blessing, a center of peace. So my prayer for us here in the holy city of Jerusalem, which according to the Kabbalah is the energy center of the worlds, that we should be able to see the image of the divine in the other, see that the brother is an other from a different mother, sister from a different mister. It's not about us versus them, it's about us and them. And unless we serve God together, each in our own way, and come together as human beings instead of human doings, so then, unless we do that, then we will not have fulfilled our purpose here on this planet, which is to connect heaven and earth, to live as spiritual beings in a physical reality.